it is. So glad you could join me.
Today we'll tell you a tale so horrific, so blood-curdling, so electrifying that it will blow your mind. The New Media Theory. What is that you ask? That is a great question. Join me now in the great beyond. It began in the 14th century with the arrival of the printing press, and later ghastly books, soon followed by deplorable magazines, eerie newspapers, cable television, radio, and of course your good old-fashioned music and movie studios. Basic photography was uncovered in the 19th century. New media manifested itself by the late 20th century. Big Man himself, Lev Manovich, was intrigued by the idea that film theory could even be associated with art history and dared to compare old media with the new. Five ghostly concepts have risen from the new media theory. New media is now composed of digital code and programmable, easily controlled through algorithmic manipulation. Media elements are considered the fractal structure of new media and automatically lacerated into collections of discrete samples. Numerical coding and modular structure of a media object allows computer programs to automatically manifest detailed 3D objects and complex natural phenomena. A new media object can exist in different versions. Yet another consequence of numerical coding and modular structure. The interpretation of the human cultural layer in computer terms and the computer layer in human cultural terms. This is the human layer versus the computer layer. Hypermedia is a popular configuration of new media.
When I said that this is humble, leave me walking man, did you learn? With no direction to go. Walking him under me, I'm under me by the time.
This is an example of magic lantern slides. They were used up through the 1850s. They are actually hand-painted or hand-drawn images. This is the machine that you would crank on to go through the slides.
Let's hear about looping, shall we?
In this clip, we show an example of looping. The loop used to be part of cinema. The 19th century pro-cinematic devices were based on short loops.
Nowadays, you young whippersnappers are afflicted by the elements of new media in cinema.
In the 1990s, virtual reality came into play. Here you can see an example of The Mist.
I don't feel any better. I don't feel that I need.
media affected cinema, this super genre. Cinema utilizes a new technique in this day and age. This is called spatial montage.
Not only has cinema and new media evolved, but the newly acquired special effects have risen as well.
Here's to all you Twilight fans.
Jake, run!
Let's see that backwards now, shall we?
We hope you enjoyed the show. We expect to see you back here at the next full moon.
When you hear the narrow requiem bell, give those dreamer spirits well. Restless bones, ethereal eye, flies as spooks of every size.